And we have members of the 1st Marine Division Band who are going to come in here and entertain us.
Thank you. party band from the 1st Marine Division Band, and we are very honored to be here to perform for you tonight. I'm Sergeant Santiago. I'm the staff at COC of this awesome group that we have learning tonight. Some of the best musicians I've played with in my many bands that I've been in, all three of them so far. But these guys are really great. And next, I'd like to bring up Corporal Baca here on tenor saxophone. And he's going to lead this next one for us. It's a bit more modern, contemporary, if you want to put it that way, compared to the Dixie Standards. So without further ado, we're going to let Corporal Baca take it off from here. Go ahead. It's all you, Corporal
Baca.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
great honor for us to play on. So without further ado, this one's a little mix up of the same marching band. And if you've been to the Marine Corps ceremony and you've heard the song some of the bells, you might get this one.
Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, they also make a hell of a good machine gun squad, too.
Thank you. I tell you, the area, the 1st Marine Division Band, it's the party band for the division band. Again, a big round for you all. That was wonderful. Thank you so much. That was great. Now, I want you to notice something about these Marines. They all have a combat mission, and the 1st Marine Division Band's combat mission is to provide security for the division combat outpost, the combat post, command post. And they're great at it. And the interesting thing about it, when I had the 1st Marine Division, the highest rifle score qualifications and the highest PFT scores were in the band. And I noticed that all of these Marines are expert or sharpshooters, and I just want to congratulate you all. They are genuine things. Thank you.